Hello, hello. So we'll be looking at Lydia's forward 1+2, free 1+2. I'll be looking at this one because I seem to get hit by this string of moves quite often. It is her heat engager and it's string of 5 moves. It's this one over here. So it looks like this. On block, I'm on plus 15, which makes it quite launch punishable. After getting hit, after the first move, I can't seem to block anymore. So be patient and block all of them to get your launch punish. That's it, just a quick one really. Thank you.